The world arrived in Toronto this week to play on curling's grandest stage. Rarely does a final act run out of Sweden's team Hasselborg as headliners. They're champions and they're favorites. They're looking for a third slam title this season. Carrie Einarson built a team of all-star skips into a winning squad this season. A major title today would be the biggest victory of their pro careers. The women's players' final, next. It's the Pinty's Grand Slam of curling. It is cool and it is a little damp outside the Mattamy Athletic Center, Ryerson University, formerly Maple Leaf Gardens. But inside, the curling has been hot. We've already awarded one title today. Another awaits. It's the Players' Championship Women's Final. 12 teams came to Toronto. Only 8 made the playoff round. Now 2 remain. Anna Hasselborg of Sweden and Manitoba's Carrie Einarson. One will be crowned the Players' Champion. A lot on the line, so let's meet the teams that are going head-to-head. For the introductions, our on-ice Master of Ceremonies, Pete Stetsky.
Welcome to the Pinty's Grand Slam of Curling Players' Championship Ladies' Final. Today we have a battle of the number 2 versus number 4 ranked teams in the world. First up, throwing the Redstones. Winners this year in Oakville, Morris, Winnipeg, and Calgary, and runner-up at the Grand Slam Boost National, curling out of Gimli, Manitoba, Team Einarson. Lead, Brianne Mayer. Second, Shannon Burchard. Third, Val Sweeting. And their skip, Carrie Einarson. And throwing the Yellowstones, the two-time Grand Slam champions, reigning European champions, and the 2018 Olympic gold medalists, curling out of Sundbyberg, Sweden, Team Hasselborg. Leads, Sophia Maybergs. Second, Agnes Nackenhauer. Third, Sarah McManus. And their skip, Anna Hasselborg. Ladies, good luck and good curling.
The crowd is ready. The women are shaking hands. They're ready to go for the Players' Championship, the women's final. Hi, everybody. Alongside Joan McCusker and Kevin Martin, I'm Rob Foltz. Two terrific women's teams, but only one can be crowned champion. Kevin, Anna Hasselborg's team, the ascension of this team has been remarkable. They came out of the gate on fire.
Out of the gate, yes, all the time on fire. Olympic champion, already has won 2 slams this year, second at the World Championships. But you know what? I think they're even stronger this year with the addition of Wayne Madaw at coach. That has made a significant difference to the strategy. These Hasselborg will be tough today.
And Anna Hasselborg standing by with Mike Harris.
Thank you, Rob. Yes, Anna, big final here. You've had a great season coming off that silver medal of the Worlds. How is the energy level with the team right now?
Actually, it's very good. We're very focused. We constantly want to be better, and there's no better place than doing it against the best people and teams in the world. So, yeah, we're really focused and excited to play this game.
Well, here at the Players, as you mentioned, you've got a great opponent here in Carrie Einarson. What's it going to take to win this one?
It's going to be like a great battle, and we have to be the best we can be, I think.
Thank you, and good luck.
Thank you.
Rob?
Well, they mentioned Carrie Einarson, and they made headlines, Jones. It seems like a long time ago, but it was just in the off season when 4 skips got together to make a team. Almost should be a theme song with that, shouldn't it?
They should, but a lot of people are speculating how they would adjust. Well, speculation is over. That what a wonderful combination with this team, Einarson, coming out of the gate, winning 4 out of their first 5 events, definitely getting Rookie Team of the Year on the women's side. But they've had a lull in the second half of the season. Disappointment not getting out of Manitoba. Losing the wild card. They've been sitting still for a couple of months, completely motivated to get back to their winning selves, making it here to the final. They're going to have to play their best against the Olympic gold medalists.
They have one slam title. Would love to make it two here at the Players. Gary Einarson standing by with Mike Harris.
Thanks, Rob. Joan alluded to you had a long break between this event and your last game. How was it? How quick was it to get on the ice and get right into game shape?
Oh, we were really looking forward to it. I went out to Edmonton to throw with Val one weekend in March. So, the other three and I have been practicing together and throwing together. We were just really eager to get back out here and play.
Well, first year for this team, big final. What's it going to take today to win this one?
Well, we definitely know we have to bring our A game against Anna and her team. They're a great team. They're Olympic gold medalists. So we definitely need to play well and get our rocks in some really great spots and put some pressure on them. Well,
thanks for this and good luck. Rob?
Well, take a look at how they match up head-to-head, brought to you by Boost. Be up for it with Boost. They've met 9 times. Hasselborg with 5 wins in the 9 meetings. Grand slams, though, 4-4. This season, Hasselborg with the edge, 2-1. Who will have the edge on this Sunday afternoon? Anna Hasselborg has been very good, would like to add the Players' Championship to her resume, but so too would this woman, Carrie Einarson and her team. The women's final of the Players' Championship is next from Toronto.
Some people see the world a little differently. Where others see problems, they see possibilities. And they have the curiosity and ingenuity to turn those light bulb moments into awesome realities. We know who you are.
You choose to stay plus. With 27 grams of protein and 26 vitamins and minerals, it's balanced nutrition that goes where you go.
There's a lot of things that we love about curling. The history, the tradition, the corn brooms, the teamwork, the friendships, the throwing and the sweeping, and a little hurry hard now and then. They're all reasons we love our great Canadian game, and they're all the more reason to try Humpty's delicious curling fries. Choose from chicken, barbecue pulled pork, or ground beef with an assortment of toppings and a blend of melted cheese. Humpty's Family Restaurants, proud sponsor of the Grand Slam of Curling.
Here in Canada, our dramatic climate has shaped us the same way it has shaped the land. This is where Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey's incredibly smooth taste was born, crafted by the elements. Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey.
Pinty's Chicken Wings, just like you get at the pub. Official sponsor of the NFL. Are you ready for some football? Pinty, making great food fun.
I've been doing everything I can to keep my blood sugar down, and I thought I was doing all right, until I wasn't. Type 2 diabetes can lead to an early death from heart disease, but there is more you can do.
The Stanley Cup playoffs on Sportsnet and CBC. Another close one in Winnipeg as St. Louis weathered the whiteout and seized control of the series. The Blues made the most of their chances.
Scores!
The Jets fought back.
He pushes on for the Jets.
But came up just short. St. Louis is headed home with a 2-0 series lead, while the Jets look to find a way back.
They have to dig deep.
Jets Blues Game 3 tonight with Hockey Central on Sportsnet. Pinty's Grand Slam of Curling on Sportsnet presents the 2019 Players' Championship. Brought to you by World Financial Group, helping families have better financial futures. By Humpty's Family Restaurants, more great quality food for less. By Princess Auto, helping you make it work. By Boost, be up for it with Boost. By Coyote, if you have work to do, Coyote has the tractors and UTVs to do it. Coyote, we dig dirt. By Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey, crafted by the elements. And by Pinty's, making great food fun.
The campus of Ryerson University in Toronto, and part of it is the Mattamy Athletic Center, formerly Maple Leaf Gardens. There's Carrie Einarson
And the final high fives for her team. That's the trophy that both teams would like to have their name inscribed on. Players' Championship. By virtue of Anna Hasselborg having a perfect record, she has yet to lose throughout the week. She has the hammer. With the hammer, she's 38-20, throwing the yellow stones. Einarson without, 36-31. And here's her career on the Grand Slam.
It's a pretty good record without Ashley.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
36-31, strong.
Here's Brianne Mayer, 86% this week, third amongst the leads.
Okay, I like the speed. I think it's all there right now. That's a girl.
I think it's less than you
so
think.
The call is for a tight guard, and I do like this call. Put this rock out front.
No, we're in. Do you want to make it good?
Yeah.
Just team make it good Hasselborg is a fantastic hitting team. Whoa. They draw pretty good, too, don't get me wrong. But if Team Einarson is looking for an advantage, they need to mix it up, I think, against Team Hasselborg.
Sophia Mauberg's celebrated her birthday on Tuesday. This isn't a bad birthday week then right now as the number one lead at 89%.
So often you look at events where this team are competing and you see first place at lead, highest percentage at second, highest percentage at third, highest percentage at skip. You know, they're tough to beat because they're very consistent from top to bottom.
Yes, agreed.
Don't miss a lot of shots. And that's kind of the key to this game is the consistency and throwing the high numbers, and they do that.
Good. Good.
Okay.
Nice.
I think the other thing that Team Hasselborg did just to add to their confidence was, as you were mentioning, bringing on a coach, an experienced coach, Wayne Madaw, and starting to look at the analytics. Like, just back up their gut feeling with some hard data and a very, very good opinion on an experienced, successful skip.
Yeah, Anna made a great point in the opening where we're trying to get better. We're trying to get better all the time. And it's tough when you're Olympic champion and you're trying to get better. So let's bring on Wayne Madaw and let's expand our horizons as far as strategic decisions. And that's something I've really noticed is they'll go from defense to offense where they wouldn't have before. And it's, oh, there's no opportunity here. Bang. And grab the deuce. Mm-hmm. Whereas they would have just kept it open before. And I think that, you know, the analytics and Wayne Madaw have really widened their strategy options in certain situations.
Burchard's rock rolls out.
I really didn't do much.
So Agnes gets the no pressure draw to the wing here.
Going in the rings, but even if this were to come up a little bit light, that would be just fine.
So Shannon Burchard will get another run at this spot. She thought she threw the last one pretty good and just ran a little bit straighter than what she expected. Great players on this team, as we said, put together four skips. Shannon being the youngest at 24, but she's made the adjustment to second very easily.
Very young, both the front end. Well, actually, both front ends. 27 and 24 on Team Einarson. So, you know, at that age, you've got lots of energy for sweeping. They're strong, athletic people. So, I don't think that was. I do realize there are skips before, but being athletic and young, you can learn it. And they clearly have.
And they did, and they committed to that process. And, you know, of course, part of the skill set of being a front-end player is the ability to make judgments under pressure, and we've watched that throughout the season as well. It's an evolution. They have made some great choices, and they've made some mistakes along the way, too. But the growth is where you want it to be for this first-year team.
Sweet.
Now this is turning into very quiet opening end. I know that, Joan, you were kind of hoping that they'd get busy right away.
Yes, yep. I think when Carrie had the interview with Mike, she talked about we need to put pressure on this team. The only way you can do that is put some rocks in play. And yes, you can get burned on that. You can give up a multiple score, but I think that Team Einarson does need to put some guards in play, use the free guard zone, and start mixing it up a little bit. And that was the call by Carrie, just so you know, that first Brianne Meyer just came in a little bit deep.
Team Hasselborg, I think it's pretty important to try to hit and stay here. Make sure that you stay in the rings somewhere. I don't really want to give the opposition skip, as you said, a free draw weight test. So make them hit.
Every position is important in, you know, a top-level team, but this matchup at third with McManus and Sweeting is key. And, you know, Sarah McManus is a very, very good player, proven entity. However, she did struggle in the world final that they ended up losing in the extra end to Sylvana Tiranzoni. And Val Sweeting is new to third and has played also very well this fall. So I'm watching that matchup to see how supportive they can be to their skips as the game goes on.
Yeah, what a terrific matchup. Two of the best players on the planet in both of them. I think they will probably enjoy the matchup.
Clean. Good point.
Clean. Clean. Yep. Okay. Just clean. Clean. Good judge. Nice. Nice care. Nice care.
Quick end like this in a big final, and you get later in maybe the 6th, 7th, 8th ends when you need time to talk. A quick end like this, you know, might help both teams having a little extra time. The thinking time is tight at the Players' Championship. So
they cheered for the first nose hit.
Yeah. Just giggling about how they're not really giving this crowd a show. And the crowds here have been wonderful all weekend and very engaged. Very noisy in here during the quarterfinals and semifinals, and so I think they'd love to engage them a little bit more.
And the number one skip this week, able to bop the red out.
I'll hit this on the nose, maybe even roll a little to the outside where that one seemed to, well, maybe back up a little bit almost. Very straight. Way out wide.
Feet's good. Little up again. Clean. Yep. 9-5. Yep. 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 Clean. Yep.
Clean.
Well, yep. Clean. Yep.
Roll it.
Clean. Nice. Good
definitely not that shelf that we saw on B yesterday. Like, that came back.
Last rock opening end for the blank and a Hasselborg to hold on to the hammer into second.
Cleaning all the way down. Looks like the blank.
So a blank end to begin at the Player Championship Women's Final. Outside Kerr Hall, Ryerson University. Anatomy Athletic Center, part of the campus.
World Financial Group has as its core values integrity, reliability, honesty, hard work, and service to others. Our more than 9,000 licensed Canadian associates stand by these principles each day. They ensure that as they help families take control of their money and make it work for them, they do it the right way, every time. Through the companies represented by WFG's affiliated licensed WFG associates, offer families insurance, investment, and retirement products from many different well-known providers. This power of choice can make a world of difference. Build a future your family can count on. Contact a WFG associate today.
You choose to take on the day. So when you need nutrition on the run, choose New Boost Protein Plus. With 27 grams of protein and 26 vitamins and minerals, it's balanced nutrition that goes where you go.
Fight Creek on the rocks.
There's a lot of things that we love about curling. The history, the tradition, the corn brooms, the teamwork, the friendships, the throwing and the sweeping, and a little hurry hard now and then. They're all reasons we love our great Canadian game, and they're all the more reason to try Humpty's delicious curling fries. Choose from chicken, barbecue, pulled pork, or ground beef with an assortment of toppings and a blend of melted cheese. Humpty's Family Restaurants, proud sponsor of the Grand Slam of Curling.
Pinty's Chicken Wings, just like you get at the pub. Official sponsor of the Calgary Flames, Western Conference Warriors, and Heroes in Cowtown. Pinty's, making great food fun.
This is the family who booked the trip, which led to new adventures and turned moments into memories. With more options for your Florida vacation than any other travel site, Expedia has everything you need to go.
Well, 12 teams became 8, which whittled down to 2. Botcher and Cooey earlier today in the men's playoff. It may be a funny-looking final score, Mike, but it was a tight game all the way through.
Well, it sure was, Rob, and we get into that game with very low-scoring Brier final, if you remember, and this one was no different. At first end, though, really got messy for Team Botcher. Played a very risky in-off here. This goes a little too thin. You could give up to 4. Makes it perfect, however, and that got him off to a good start. That was a steal, as it turned out, and really kept the lead most of the game. This was Kevin Cooey's only chance to score in this game before the final end, and it was a tough shot for one. He makes it in the third to go 1-1. Botcher was forced to 1-2 on up, and curling 100%, and he still gave Kevin Cooey a potential shot to win the game, but wasn't to be. Cooey wrecks on the guard, and Botcher steals the last, and that is his first Players Championship. Came second in the Pinty's Cup as well. It was a $30,000 win, and turns into, as I said, a second slam back-to-back, and what a great title for this young team.
And the playoffs were brought to you by Coyote. If you have work to do, Coyote has the tractors and UTVs to do it. Coyote, we dig dirt. It's in the lobby here at the Mattamy Athletic Center. Have not been able to drive it up the escalator yet. But still early.
But you had a nap in the bucket.
Nice.
Good.
Yes. Yep.
Yes. It. Coming down.
Yes.
Hard. Okay, hard. Here hard. Are the lead hard. Stones. We got hard. A guard.
Hard.
The draw
hard.
Around. All the lead stones in play right now. And great sweep to hold the line for Shannon Burchard's hit and stick.
Wait a minute. Skip's sweeping?
That was quite the roll to get half a rock underneath. There wasn't much air.
So that improves things for Team Einarson. Brianne Mayer's come around had come deep in the house, so that improves that little hit and stick, their lie.
Agnes will try to freeze this onto their own.
It's
a little bit heavy. Might end up having to bring it by to the back one. Good heads-up call, but that was not the intended location. Opens up a chance for a big freeze right on the buttonhole now for Team Einarson.
Yeah.
I think so. Spot.
Okay.
He's right to it.
Yep.
Got 14.
It's either that
there.
Or you hit here.
I like the freeze.
I don't mind the freeze right now. We can save that one if we need it.
Okay. Yeah. Feels like yesterday's speed, Shannon.
All right.
I agree with this call, and I like that Brianne Mayer told Shannon what she thought. She threw her in this spot with her second of the lead stones, so they should have a good idea.
We're gonna have to go.
Easy line.
Whoa. Top four.
Got a curl. There it goes.
Yep, line's great.
Bell's in, yep. Hard.
You got
line's
it.
Pretty good if the weight's good. Trying to get this right on the button.
Hard, go.
You mean like this?
Terrific couple of shots by Shannon Burchard. Well judged here. You could hear Val and Brianne talk about what they thought. Thought they had a lot of line. Wanted to wait before they swept it so it got a little bit more curl and just dragged it right in there.
Största risken är väl att du egentligen bara tar den bakre, men...
Jag ser inte riktigt, så ser
jag
inte.
Nej, jag kan aldrig jämma två. Jag gillar den, Agnes.
Not much choice here, is there? Just...
Ligger med en hel del.
Vilken drift då?
Trying to hit this red really super thin.
Åtta ner, men det är okej med tjockare också.
Yeah, trying to hit the outside inch for this skinny double. Wow. Hit it thick at all, you hit your own out.
Yes, exactly.
Whoa,
close.
Wow. How tough was that shot?
Well, almost impossible is how tough that shot was. Had to hit the very, very outside edge of this red. Made it look easy, but yeah, that was really, really a tough shot. Well done. Oh, a lot of choice here for Vel. Needs to hit that back yellow and maybe get the inside roll.
This is going. Another great sweep.
Rolls on top.
Great shot, Shannon.
Really nice job by Mayer and Burchard to hold the line.
Kan man bara dra dit?
Kan man bara klippa garden? Jag bara tänker.
Då tar de ju bara den.
A whole bunch of perfect shots in a row here.
Okej, låt dra. Det är bra spår att dra också.
Ja, jag gillar så.
14-2 hade de, 14-3 nästan.
They should know this spot for this outturn freeze.
There's
quite a few rocks down this path, so it should be very, very fast now. As long as you stay on the path, this line's a little tight.
Box
trying to get by.
Working as far. They're going to get by the yellow. Going to chip off.
Just never got out to the wider path that we saw Team Einarson use to get to the freeze.
Check it out.
Fix probably the air.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can roll right into the side of it. It's okay.
Exactly.
The only thing is I'd hate to come off the back.
Yeah, the other rock is higher. If you could ever throw
like
hack
that?
Weight and get across
sure.
the top of the
yeah.
other one, but it's pretty buried.
Ooh, yeah. Yeah, I don't, I
might
don't
not be
think
possible.
That'd be worth it at this point. Great chance to keep the pressure on Team Hasselborg with just a little hit and flop into the other yellow.
Great shot.
Another perfect shot. Great start.
We talked about this off of the top of this end about Team Einarson needing to play aggressive. Put some pressure on Hasselborg. They've done a fantastic job.
Man kan inte tappa något. Så rullar vi ut någonting så lämnar vi dubbel för ligga fyra.
Okej. Skicka då.
Spela så Sara.
Nice playing, choice.
Oh. Playing the run back.
Sarah McManus.
Whoa! Hannah. Whoa! Hey,
Matt. Hey, Hannah. Yeah. Pretty close.
Hey. Yeah.
Drives it back and picks the top one off the button.
Corner guard stays guarding. The stone on the side of the forefoot. That was an amazing shot. Look at that little bit of a roll over to guard the yellow.
Second shot.
All of a sudden. Nervous times for Team Einarson all of a sudden.
Yeah, if you have enough, I like that.
Or less. Yeah, right there.
Yeah. Really puts some pressure on.
Yeah.
Okay, so we seem to really come
in. To making a play on that,
I like that, Carrie.
Yellow stone in the house. I like this call. I think you've got to make a little move on it.
For Carrie Einarson, she started with a victory over Fujisawa and then got hit of a bit of a rough patch. Lost to Hasselborg 5-2. Lost to Carrie, lost to Yoshimura, rebounded against Scheidegger to get to 2-3, defeated Fleury and Silvernagel, and in the playoff round to get here to the final.
So Carrie Einarson is gonna need to come a little bit farther, or closer to the center line, a new path. Might be a little fresh here, meaning that it'll curl more.
Looks pretty good, though. Trying to roll this a little bit right in front. This is fun.
You gotta love women's curling, Kevin. Just great shot making.
Well, shot after shot after shot. That's a whole bunch of perfect in a row.
Wow. För frågan är om man ska försöka rulla mer än, alltså spela den så tjockt som möjligt för att få den där rulla med och så sätta den framför. Lite om där. Ja, gillar du det? Kan du spela samma? Ja, jag kan göra det.
It's one of those ends where now Anna needs to make the double, roll over, it'll be a hit and stay, and she can hopefully get a point. They've been in trouble the entire end.
Anna Hasselborg took the easy road. Win, 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 win. Yoshimura, Einarson, Fujisawa, Scheidegger, Carrie, and then Fujisawa and Scheidegger again in the playoff round.
That's right, had to draw just about to the button in an extra end to beat Scheidegger in that semifinal.
One, two disappear.
It's a great shot. Really good shot. Opens things up so that she will have a chance to get her single.
OK.
hits this really, really well. But look where this yellow ends up. So now, Carrie Einarson hits that yellow on the nose. Anna won't be able to nose hit, or it'll be second shot. May force her to draw against two. Really important nose hit here.
Taking a look here.
It's going to be close whether that nose hit is shot stone or not. Looks like they're playing that it is.
I think with that roll, it's available nose hit, I think. Might have to put a little top on it, like a pool ball.
A strong end by Team Einarson. So pressure needs to be very close to the nose to stay for shot. Any roll in either direction, and it's a steal.
Last rock, second end. Anna Hasselborg.
Drop out, 10. Jump, 10. Jump, whoa. Jump.
Well, there it is, right on the
punches
nose.
Punches it on the nose, and
it's close.
Yeah, they're gonna have to give it a good look.
I don't know.
Okay,
that's really close.
Oh, Val thinks it's a steal.
Yeah, that's close. Red.
She took it off, so it's what you want.
Blood matter.
Okay, we can measure.
They are going to measure.
Sorry, jag tror nästan inte.
It's that close. Watching with great interest, coach of Hasselborg.
Sorry, it looked like you had to roll a little bit. Yeah. Overhead, yeah. I thought on your first one you were going to give it one of your 5 seconds.
Yeah, I thought you could.
Yeah, yeah, if you had hit it in the same spot with one
of
your...
Yeah, everything would have gone.
Yeah, with one of your heaters.
Yeah, I know. I didn't think that... middle one would have moved that much, but it moved so much.
It moved, yeah.
That was a 7-3, so yeah. I only had to throw 6.5, I guess.
It's okay.
7-3, yeah. Hog-to-hog time.
Yeah, 5 seconds is really, really fast, especially for a woman. Yeah. Throw, that's hard to do accurately.
Anna can do it, though. She can fire the rock, for sure. But, and now an important measurement. She did almost have to hit that rock, though. It was right on the center line. So difficult to go wide to draw. And it was biting the forefoot, so. First, early in the game. Need to roll an inch. If red is closer.
Yeah, that's right. Well, Val thought so, but of course it'd be hopeful, right? Wishful thinking as well.
Good job, Val, keeping your head away from the top of that dial so we can all see the measurement.
It is red.
So it is a steal to begin. Carrie Einarson will get on the board first, 1-0 after two ends of play in the women's final.
Choose to take on the day. So when you need nutrition on the run, choose new Boost Protein Plus. With 27 grams of protein and 26 vitamins and minerals, it's balanced nutrition that goes where you go.
At Coyote, we're going to treat you like dirt because we hold dirt in the highest regard. We're honored to find it under our fingernails, lucky to be caked in it at day's end. It keeps us humble, honest. Dirt gets taken for granted by most. But if you know us, you know getting treated like dirt means getting treated with respect. Coyote, we dig dirt.
Pinty's Chicken Wings, just like you get at the pub. official sponsor of the Calgary Stampeders, 20 Western Division titles and 7-time Grey Cup champs. Pinty, making great food fun.
Seeing me here in my wonderful garden, you're wondering, what's the secret to such beauty? The answer's simple. ProMix Premium Soils and Garden Fertilizers. Enriched with mycoactive technology, ProMix makes my flowers and vegetable garden lush and lustrous. My tomatoes were twice as radiant after a few weeks. Simply stunning, effortless beauty in a flash. Discover the complete garden care collection. ProMix, it's all beautiful.
Nobody makes golf clubs the way we do, period.
Discover a world of betting at Spin Palace with all your favorite casino games, including roulette and blackjack, and over 400 amazing slots, including the progressive jackpot slot Mega Mula. Join now and get the VIP treatment only at spinpalace.net.
Well, a profitable end of the week for Kevin Cooey. He won the Pinty's Cup standings and $75,000 prize money. The win by Brendan Botcher gave him bonus money of $40,000 for being alone in second. The victory, certainly a huge bonus for him. And there's the big trophy and the rings being presented by to Team Cooey. And the road to the Pinty's Cup brought to you by Pinty's, making great food fun. On the women's side, Rachel Holman had it locked down with two wins in round robin play, and she took $75,000 home. The rest of them have been decided. They will not change because of this game. Hasselborg second with $40,000, Einarson third with $25,000, and Jennifer Jones in fourth. But there was Rachel Holman earlier in the week claiming her trophy and her rings. And as Jones says, jewelry is always good.
It's always a good idea.
1-0, and the steal by Kerry Einarson in the second.
Just such a well-played end. Incredible. Fun.
Fun for us, that's for sure.
We're close for top eight.
And Team Einarson just continuing that same philosophy here. I want to keep the pressure on Team Hasselborg. They threw the center line guard and then went around. Team Hasselborg hit and rolled out, and so playing around that center guard again.
Very nice. Key to that shot, make sure you stay in front of the key line. It is about a skinny half open, overcurled a little bit. Agnes trying a hack waiter here, trying to get around and bumping the shot stone back.
It chips it.
And lost the shooter, so that's a miss.
Weight was pretty good, I think.
Just didn't want to move up very much.
Yeah. Weight was good.
Same weight's fine.
So opportunity for Shannon Burchard. Put another rock in.
Pretty much the same spot.
Top eight, better. Top eight, top four.
Mine's better, guys.
Mine's better. Yeah.
Where?
We're top 12.
Yep.
Mine's really good.
I think we're top eight.
Well, top eight's
top good. 12.
Perfect
good.
As long as it's buried.
8 foot. Yep. Mine's great.
Don't really want to leave any piece open. Might set up a double.
Good.
Ah, that's, nice. That's really good nice. Good shot.
What was that one?
Great sweep.
Take it, Pac.
Yeah.
A chance here, though, to a little bit of a hit and roll buried.
This one bops it out. Stanley Cup playoffs continue tonight. It all kicks off with Hockey Central, 7 Eastern, 4 Pacific time on Sportsnet, leading into Game 1, Winnipeg, St. Louis. Game 1 in St. Louis with the Blues leading 2-0. And what a big game as well in Columbus with Tampa in Columbus. Blue Jackets lead the Lightning 2-0. And there's more. Sharks and Golden Knights, Game 3, as they are in the Fortress in Vegas. That series 1-1. 10 Eastern, 7 Pacific. We'll see it on Sportsnet 1. Lots of hockey to talk about.
Put the hair down. 11-5.
Gillar något sånt ändå.
Ja.
Ja.
Jag gillar det.
Jag gillar det också.
11.
Vad sa du?
11.
Trying to hit and roll to the open side. Gotta be very careful here. If you end up jamming red on red, that it may go behind the guard. Gotta be very careful with the angles here.
Well, it's a much more difficult shot than the hitting the open shot stone. Try to roll in a little bit.
Very good shot. Perfect weight control on that shot to be able to just get the red stone out and hold your shooter. Still, though, the hit and stay here. Force is on.
So sitting two red.
Nice.
Jag tror jag gillar det.
Yeah.
Har du tillräckligt för tunn halv?
Ja, precis det där.
Yeah.
Looking to see if there's room past the guard to be able to make the double. There's only maybe 2 inches of air, so a hit and roll may have to be the call. Just not quite enough space past the guard. See how hard Sarah throws this, yeah. Nice soft weight, trying to get the roll. This is the right call.
One, ooh, slides under the other.
Just thinking this rock would run a little bit straighter than it did. It actually curled quite a lot.
Well, I think she must have been inside. Anna was yelling right out of her hand. Maybe a little soft release. It's a great chance for Kerry Einarson. Put another rock in there. Keep the pressure on.
Players' Championship Women's Final, third end. Einarson with a steal of one in the second against Anna Hasselborg, who went through the round robin undefeated. And then won her quarter and semifinal, so still no blemishes on her record right now. Kerry Einarson took a little longer route. She was 2-3 in the round robin. And right now, hanging tough with one of the best women's teams in the world.
Line's decent, fight the four.
Line's really good. Make sure.
Gotta go a little bit.
Top
really
eight.
Yep, only top 12.
Just okay. Look at the pressure they're putting on those broom heads.
Hard. Hard. Yep, yep,
go,
yep.
Go.
Maybe leave it open a bit. Whoa.
Good judge.
That's a good spot.
It's a good sweep.
15-3. Mayer and Burchard doing a nice job on the sweep.
15-3.
They're super strong. I can say kind of new to the front end brushing world, but worked hard on it last summer when they knew they were moving into this position, and they played a ton this fall and really quickly moving into one of the top brushers out there.
That rock's about half buried in the top 12, so hit and roll here to the, on the button. I don't think there's a raise opportunity, so chance here with a nice roll to maybe get 2 points. Needs a good roll though, or else the force is on.
There's Nicodine, world champion, four-time world champion, watching. And earlier this week, he had to loan some equipment to Team Hasselborg. Their equipment did not make it here.
Sitting with two guys from Mowat's team, Bobby Lamy and Grant Hardy. Close to the roll.
And half buried. So this is the equipment they were using a few days ago. The team, the Dean autograph model. And their equipment finally got in.
Well, it's nice that they can support each other. They do go to a lot of the same events, and so go to their friends and say, we need to use your stuff.
That's a neat part about curling. If something like that happens, anybody would help.
Mm-hmm.
It's all the part of traveling. Sometimes your equipment it goes a different direction for a while.
You always travel with the curling shoes, though, in your carry-on bag, because that's the most important part.
Now looking to draw this around. And this is a part of the game that Carrie Anderson's been working on.
Line's good. Just top four,
Speed
top
really
button.
Close.
Brianne, run.
Yep, yep, only line, 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 line only. T-line, yep. Line only. Yep, yep, yep. Yes.
Yes. You don't want to give backing
really
to Anna Hasselborg. No, but does not want to come behind the tee.
No, don't want to. No, 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 no.
And that's
there.
Just what they have done. They were sweeping for a line, Rob. That's they weren't really given a chance to judge that stone.
Yeah.
A chance for two. Great shot by Anna on her first one.
Jag gillar det där. Det kändes som att de ville gå ganska fort. Liksom, klicka en centimeter bara.
Looks like yellow is shot, so there's no need to bump. Just draw the button, and if you bump it back a few inches, great.
Den farten är nära bra. Känns som att minst den kommer liksom inte komma ner som hennes. Nu har de gått med lite sop också.
Carrie Einarson's is any indication there's a lot of curl in this spot. So Anna just needs to take enough ice.
Yeah. That's what we're trying to go for.
Yeah. Känns som in det. Där.
Yep.
Last rock of the third end for Anna Hasselborg. Gave up a steal in two, looking to score two in this end.
Yep. 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 Go mot ryggen. Yep. Gå mot ryggen. Bakfyra. Gå mot ryggen. Hård. Bakfyra har gått där.
And now just a nice little clean bumps the red back to yellow. The women's Olympic champion scoring two and takes a 1 point lead after three ends. The women's final at the players.
Choose to take on the day. So when you need nutrition on the run, choose new Boost Protein Plus. With 27 grams of protein and 26 vitamins and minerals, it's balanced nutrition that goes where you go.
There are better known tractors in the world than Coyote. Ones with bigger names, longer histories, more popular hats, cute toy lines. But there's not a single tractor ever been built that's better equipped to do the dirty work. So we'll let the others keep their squeaky clean images. And we'll focus on what really matters. Coyote, we dig dirt.
Here in Canada, our dramatic climate has shaped us the same way it has shaped the land. This is where Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey's incredibly smooth taste was born, crafted by the elements. Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey.
Pinty's Chicken Wings, just like you get at the pub. Official sponsor of the Hamilton Tiger Cats, eight-time Grey Cup champs and Kings of Steel Town. Pinty, making great food fun.
From precisely fit clubs to building a solid golf swing, Golf Tech will make a true impact on your entire game. Getting started is now on sale for only $95. Game on. Swing better, play better. Golf Tech.
I've been doing everything I can to keep my blood sugar down, and I thought I was doing all right until I wasn't. Type 2 diabetes can lead to an early death from heart disease, but there is more you can do.
Business is great, but we can do better. How? We've been shipping here, and we need to be shipping here. Now, some might say reaching new markets will be tough, but I know nothing can stop us from calling FedEx. World's largest cargo airline.
Ready to expand to new international markets? Trust FedEx.
We are looking forward to go running back to Saskatoon and the brand new arena at the Merlis Belcher Place at the University of Saskatchewan. And for the Humpty's Champions Cup, April 23rd to the 28th. Our coverage begins on Sportsnet on April 25th. Check out the Grand Slam of curling.com/tickets or give 306-966-1111 and a call for tickets. Here's the field right now. Interesting, Jim Cotter filling in on Nicholas Adine's team because Oscar Erickson will be at the mixed doubles. Colton Lott in on Brad Gushue's team because Brett Gallant will be away. John Morris on John Schuster's team because John will be away. On the women's side, there are a couple of changes to note too. Team Hasselborg will be Team Hasselborg plus Team Muirhead because Eve Muirhead's going to skip and it will be at the mixed doubles. Lori Olson-John steps in to curl with Jennifer Jones. Laura Walker will skip Allison Flaxie's team with two of her new team members for next year. And Vicky Persinger jumps in on Jamie Sinclair's side with the Anderson twins. So lots to watch for when we go to Saskatoon for the Humpty's Champions Cup. And I have heard the new facility is outstanding.
I've driven by. I am.
What was it like to drive? Outstanding drive?
Outstanding from the outside looking in. But, you know, all of the basketball games are still at the PAC building on campus. That is my alma mater. I'm a U of S grad. It's a great place, great town. I think ticket sales are going really well, Kevin.
That's what I understand. Yeah, we had a terrific launch there in the building, and it is a beautiful building. Always good to be in around Saskatoon. You're definitely in the middle of curling country when you're there.
Absolutely. So, Team Einarson with Last Rock and a corner guard. And this all came about with Sophia Mauberg's hog to rock, looking for a high center guard. Never got it over the hog line. So Team Einarson has their corner guard and trying to work with it.
Close.
Back teeth.
Nope.
Getting better.
No.
Wait only right now. I can go.
Mine's getting back.
Back teeth.
Oh, it's back.
Anything.
21. We're back there.
Yeah, try and bury it. As
stay in the 8 foot or?
Yeah, 5 feet. Okay, that's fine.
We'll just make sure you get it buried in there. Not too bad.
Good judge.
11 6 for förra.
Vill du spela samma?
Bestäm du, det rör isen på.
Ja, spela lite hårdare, spela 10.
Jag tror du kommer kolla mer,
eller? Should be able to roll into at least full 12 foot. Make the roll here in behind the center guard.
Ren.
Ja, säker!
Hård!
Ren!
Ja!
Ja!
Ja! Jerry! Alltid hård, alltid hård!
Pretty close to rolling perfect.
Go, go, go!
Bra. 9-6.
Yeah. Pretty good shot. Those are very nice yellow stones for later.
Good
the
point.
Ones that are close to the house.
Mm-hmm. Here.
Bit of a scary situation for Team Einarson. Understanding that they're lying one, drawing in to get another one, but those yellows, they could be a factor later.
Yeah, I think the paths are similar.
Lintern here from Santa Burchard, even with her little flippity flick. I don't know what you can call that. Flippity flick.
Flooch.
Or an unusual turn. And she makes a lot of shots with that unusual handle.
Go, 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 go. Keep going, keep going.
Just wants to get a little bit behind that center guard. Really well done.
It works for Shannon, that release.
Yes, well, that's what I'm going to try to say. Like, you know, you've got lots of people saying, well, that's not the way that you throw the stone. There's tons of people that don't throw the stone exactly the way that...
It's in the books.
That's in the books, but they get a lot of result out of...
Artists.
Many artists.
Flair. That's flair. But you don't want to flare your shot. Punch it on the nose, get rid of one... Does jam on the back and stay.
That is unfortunate. With Einarson having last rock, sitting second and third, and going to shoot to lie three.
Here?
A little bit of trouble for Team Hasselborg.
I kind of like bomb.
Okay. Going for that big roll, right? Well, I don't know how big.
I think you can roll like 2 feet out.
Just don't want to return that favor and jam on one of those two stones at the back.
Good. Touch down.
Would like to roll away from that center guard, however.
Whoa! Shannon! Hard, Shannon! Hard! Hard!
And does stay. That's three now.
That's perfect if you know you could do it. It's a little scary watching it come down, but shoot her hung around, no jam.
You have to go off the fence.
Yeah. Hit her down.
Trying to get the hit and roll across, either behind the yellow guards or all the way to the shot stone. It's pretty close, the right direction.
Oh, here it comes.
Go.
And spins up and on top. Beautiful shot. There's always the danger with Vels. There's nowhere else to roll. There's always going to be that angle, and Sarah made a good one.
Is there a double and roll buried?
Do you like just rolling out a little bit and leaving her a double?
Yeah, as long as we don't leave the double and roll buried, that's all. Yeah.
Roll out of here.
Okay. Should come up here.
Mm-hmm. Here?
Yeah. Okay.
Five.
Yep.
a tricky little hit and stick here, Rob. Don't want to roll out of the rings and don't want to over curl and roll towards the guards.
Comes in, punches it out.
It's ideal. That's exactly where they were trying to go.
Good three. Nice
pair. Okay. Really good. Good call, Carrie.
Is there a triple? Anna's indicating?
Maybe, but it's very steep to throw the rock at 100 mile an hour. Probably easier with board weight, make the other double roll buried.
Absolutely.
Spelar man i sju eller?
Lite hårdare kanske.
Kommer gå rakt.
Ja, så det finns ju lite bryt där.
Just try to get that little roll.
Men jag tror ändå att det går rakt.
Anywhere into the back four foot, back eight, you'll make the double. But I like this weight a lot better. Something like board, solid board.
Se om vi kan få trippen då. Keering eller?
Ja.
Well, this is definitely firmer than porn. Let's see what's going on here.
Looking for that triple.
1-2 and rolls under.
So she was definitely playing that triple.
The problem with that call is that if you get closer to that triple, triple is tough, but you lose the shooter.
Yes.
So now it's a free come around for Team Einarson. So. Not sure about that call.
So, Carrie Einarson just has to be careful with this come around. If she gets completely behind that tight guard, it'll be a short run back.
There's the world champion, Silvana Tirinzoni, Switzerland, watching the women's final here and getting ready to go on a little vacation before the Humpties Champions Cup.
Mine didn't go like crazy. You're good.
Everybody's taking a vacation, Rob. I'm feeling not left out.
You going on vacation, Joe?
No, I think I'm substitute teaching.
Kevin? Never mind. We're not talking to Kevin about this.
Yes.
Kevin will be well rested before Saskatoon. Let's put it that way.
Are you right now?
If I tanned decent, I'll be a little redder. I'll be a little bit redder.
I have to check with Mike. Is Mike going on vacation?
Yeah. To China.
Curling now. It's
back
Shannon,
four.
But only if you have to go.
We really
can't
go.
Doesn't want to come behind the T line.
Half buried would be beautiful.
Good judge, girls.
It's a little bit deeper than what they wanted, but a pretty decent try.
Anna may take on the...
Oh, they're taking a timeout. Want to talk to Wayne about this. What would you play, Kevin?
Oh, I would play the freeze. Because even if you end up top 8 foot, it's good.
If you like, you know the path to the button?
Yeah.
I don't mind. You freeze right on the nose. Like, you're only trying to freeze. You're not trying to move it.
No.
You're just trying to freeze to it. Yeah. Just freeze to it.
And as long as you hide the inside here,
exactly.
It's fine.
Yeah. You're trying to freeze. No, you're trying to freeze right on the nose.
I think you can because you can still freeze.
But like, even if we move
a little top.
Yeah, if you're trying to freeze to it, you
she
freeze right in
the middle.
No.
No.
Dead freeze is the call. But
yes, of course.
You can see where we are.
And they had a lot of room on the guard, too.
If you're calling for back button, like if it is back button, you got to try and keep it on the nose.
Okay? Of course.
Okay? If it's not on the nose, just let it go buried.
Good vote. Good piece of information. Let's all make sure we're all on the same page.
I think the most important thing I heard was when Wayne said, do we know this path? Yes, we do. Okay, play the freeze. If you didn't, you might want to hit the back one, give him two, have the hammer. In turn, freeze.
Thank you.
Looks pretty good.
The line looks great.
Well, why wouldn't you play the freeze?
Well done.
Look at that.
Great team shot. Sweepers not panicking and over sweeping it. You could not bounce off.
How do you get two now with that? The angle on it covers the button on the intern side.
Well, you go outside the 12 foot.
And it's going to have to curl a lot past the guard.
You slide out to the side of the hog line and push it in.
To sheet B.
Terrific freeze. What a shot.
What an entertaining game.
We're thinking like a 14-3. Yeah. I'm thinking maybe it will be 14-5 because it's going to run a little straight for a while.
Yeah.
Okay. You got it.
So if I think you could probably go on it.
Yeah, if you're a good weight. For sure.
Yeah.
So you got it.
So Einarson is shot, but just trying to find a way to get an extra one. And this is going to be a long haul to try to swing this in. Last rock of the fourth, Carrie Einarson.
Little light.
Close.
Needs to come right to the tee line, to the back of the tee line, and get a bite of the button.
Yeah, it's gone already.
Well, we heard it was already gone, so it will be one red.
This is that same spot.
And instead of getting two, Anderson's able to tie it up. Four ends complete in the women's final. 2-2. Another good one at the Players' Championship.
Choose to take on the day. So when you need nutrition on the run, choose New Boost Protein Plus. With 27 grams of protein and 26 vitamins and minerals, it's balanced nutrition that goes where you go.
There's a lot of things that we love about curling. The history, the tradition, the corn brooms, the teamwork, the friendships, the throwing and the sweeping, and a little hurry hard now and then. They're all reasons we love our great Canadian game, and they're all the more reason to try Humpty's delicious curling fries. Choose from chicken, barbecue pulled pork, or ground beef with an assortment of toppings and a blend of melted cheese. Humpty's Family Restaurants, proud sponsor of the Grand Slam of Curling.
At Coyote, we're going to treat you like dirt, because we hold dirt in the highest regard. We're honored to find it under our fingernails, lucky to be caked in it at day's end. It keeps us humble, honest. Dirt gets taken for granted by most, but if you know us, you know getting treated like dirt means getting treated with respect. Coyote, we dig dirt.
Here in Canada, our dramatic climate has shaped us the same way it has shaped the land. This is where Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey's incredibly smooth taste was born, crafted by the elements. Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey.
Pinty's Chicken Wings, just like you get at the pub. Official sponsor of the Hamilton Tiger Cats, 8-time Grey Cup champs and kings of Steel Town. Pinty, making great food fun.
It's the playoffs. You're not shaving your lucky beard.
Come on, Jerry. Grr, to great. Yeah! Kellogg's Frosted Flakes, official partner of the NHL.
This is the family who booked the trip, which led to new adventures and turned moments into memories. With more options for your Florida vacation than any other travel site, Expedia has everything you need to go.
If you can poker face through that, you're poker ready. Download the PokerStars.net app and play.
The Stanley Cup playoffs on CBC. Town 1, Boston responding.
Marchand fakes, takes, scores!
And roared back to tie the series.
The Bear has a little more bite tonight.
The games are getting tougher, meaner.
And did he get belted by Jake Muzzin there?
Nastier. Leafs looking for an edge. Who will be sharper in Toronto?
Dyke saves by Anderson. He's done it again.
Bruins-Leafs Game 3 tomorrow with Hockey Central on Sportsnet.
It's the Pinty's Grand Slam of Curling from the Mattamy Athletic Center at Ryerson University. Formerly the top part of Maple Leaf Gardens is where the rink is. There's a great gym here, terrific weight facility, and it's the home of the Ryerson Rams. Right now it's the home of the Players' Championship, the women's final. Earlier today, Brendan Botchard defeating Kevin Cooey 6-1 to win his first Players' Championship title. Cooey was looking to get back-to-back championships, but now we've got two women's teams looking for their first Players' Championship title. Anna Hasselborg of Sweden has two slam wins this year. Carrie Einarson has a slam victory on her resume. But it's the first time they've been in the final of this event.
How long from this opera?
Right here.
Okay. Ran a little straight over here for you.
You got it. You got it.
Going to the open side to
try to
lure play to the side, hoping for a bit of a rollout or something, and peel the guard and blank this in for Team Hasselborg, and then have the hammer in six. Two hammers to one. That's the plan.
That's right. That's right. And we've seen Team Hasselborg execute that plan before. They do like to blank five and try to be more aggressive in six when they have hammer. You know, the great story with Team Hasselborg is that relationship with Wayne, how much it has grown over a number of events. I think it's been a learning curve for Wayne how to coach a women's team. But the story that I enjoy the most about is that Wayne tells us that the team phoned his wife, Sherry Madaw, before they asked him. They wanted to know, is it okay
to ask
your husband to coach us, which I think is so polite and so sweet.
I would like them. Permission for your husband's hand in coaching.
And you know, here's the thing. Sherry could be a coach. Yeah. Sherry has played a tremendous amount.
Carrie's coaching their daughter.
Yes, their children are curling. Sherry actually also U of S alumni. Tie that right into the Champions Cup.
You just wanted to mention U of S again, didn't you?
I did, but it's kind of a small world, this curling world.
Hey, Shannon.
Mike Harris is checking in with Wayne Madaw.
Thanks, Rob. Yeah, they were just talking in the booth, Wayne, about how Team Hasselborg had to phone Sherry to make sure you had enough time to were permitted to coach, joking around a little bit, but seriously, there's a lot of time required to jump on board with a team like this.
Yeah, there sure is. You know what, I spend a bunch of weeks over in Europe this year, and you know, we've put together a really good team, not just with the Hasselborg and myself getting to know each other, but our fifth player in Hasselborg and Pia Lindholm helps out a fair bit as well. We've really put together a good bubble trying to plan for the future.
Well, and then speaking of the future, you know, Olympic champions, nice team to jump on board with. So really nowhere to go but down if you think of it that way. But yeah, what is the plan for the next couple seasons with this team, and what are you hoping to bring to them?
Well, I'm hoping to bring just that next level, maybe of play, a little more strategy, a little more control of the games rather than just kind of go out and play it at an end at a time, to put plans together for games and events and everything else going forward, and how we're going to prepare for each shot in each situation, and just be ready.
Well, that's and it obviously with a team like this, you know, dedication and time that they put in is no question. What do you find the hardest thing about coaching? You know, you have to give up a little bit of control, but what's the biggest challenge for you sitting on the bench?
The biggest challenge is sitting on the bench, Mike. You know why? When we've played all those years, all of us, and you know, I know Kevin and yourself and Joan and everybody else, you want to put the Teflon on. You want to be out there helping win the game, but all you can do is you know, give them the best advice you can and let them go to it.
Well, and I think so far that's been working quite well. You know, certainly a few of the timeouts I've watched, you are helping them win the game, but it's accepting that different role.
Yeah, you know what? I got to thank Richard Hart for that advice. He said, you know, if you can give them some advice, that'll make a difference on the scoreboard, and it's just a matter of being clear and concise and to the point. This is the shot you got to play, and this is what you need to do to win the game.
Well, thanks for this, Coach, and good luck the rest of the way.
Thanks, Mike.
Wayne also told me the toughest part about coaching, staying warm.
Yes. Yeah, you're not moving either. Oh, yeah. Very, very cold on the ice. Well, great points by Wayne. Clearly, he's enjoying this this role.
Yep. Yep.
And as we've said many times, it's a really good fit. Terrific shot by Agnes Nockenhauer. Changes things here.
Clean. Good sweep. 11?
11, two.
Okay. Wait, it was good.
Nice.
11.
You landed in. Jag tror vi måste spela den.
Ja.
Vi ligger utanför oss.
Vad är det? Ska jag spela den?
Running the center guard onto the red. Fairly short raise. Anywhere near half rock. Really wanting to blank this end. This will have, if it's made properly, great effect to that.
Yep.
Just like that.
The guard, she said? Yeah. Okay, you got it. Yeah, speed's the same. Okay.
Good aggressive call here by Carrie Einarson and throw the
halfway.
Tight guard.
A little bit for line.
So keep on that offensive.
Line's good.
When we talk about coaching, of course, with Team Hasselborg, Patty Wuthrich is the coach of this team and has been with Terry Einarson for many years.
Good.
Good.
Really nice.
Good.
Thanks.
Great
weight.
Center line guard.
Definitely the intent will be to peel this end out.
No, I knew it was up.
And be very aggressive. Next end for Team Hasselborg.
Yep.
It's one thing that's so important in the game is to enter every end with an end plan. And the whole team needs to know what the plan is. And this end obviously went into it, going open side, waiting for a mistake. Got one, made the beautiful double. There you go, got your blank. That's so important. Young teams that are learning, make sure that all four players are on the same page as far as the end plan goes, not just the skip knowing what the end plan is, but everybody.
And buying in too. If this is the way we have agreed that we're going to play, I don't want to second guess partway through the end.
First of the skip stones in the fifth.
Okay, nice, good. Top four. Okay. Line's nice.
A little bit.
There goes. Running a bit.
Still a
curling now. You're okay. Top four. You're here. 15.
Or T line, top four. T line.
Nice. Nice weight.
Throw.
Good carry. 15?
Yeah.
Wow. It was in a bit of a wider path than that other one.
Okay.
That curled more.
Well, Blue Jays are on the road. They lost today to Tampa Bay. They'll hit Minnesota. It all begins with Blue Jays Central, 7 Eastern, 4 Pacific time on Sportsnet 1. First of four games set. Matt Shoemaker on the hill for the Jays. Martin Perez to go for the Twins. Jays and Twins tomorrow. Here's this end is headed to Blanktown. Unless something untoward happens.
Okay.
carry. He's going to try to roll towards that other red stone on the left, just to make the blank just a little trickier for Anna Hasselborg.
Nine and a half. Clean, hard, clean. Clean. Whoa, whoa. Has to take a turn. Whoa, whoa.
It's way out there.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Good. Yep, 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 yep,
nice
yep, 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 yep.
Rolls over.
Good. Nice one, Carrie.
Good shot,
Yep.
Just
hang.
Like,
mm-hmm.
9-2. It comes up nice there.
Yeah.
Jag satte min outhand på dubbeln ganska rakt. Så spelar den ganska likt.
Ja, det var ju på ungefär som.
Bara slidade rakt fram och satt ut den.
Ja, det var det.
And the last rock of the fifth end, looking for the blank, is Anna Hasselborg.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Oh, hits and sticks, not able to get the blank. So a bit of a mistake in the fifth, looking for the blank, having to settle for the single, and a 3-2 lead. Yeah, a tough one. A little bit of a broom slap for Anna Hasselborg, but she does have the lead after five.
Choose to take on the day. So when you need nutrition on the run, choose new Boost Protein Plus. With 27 grams of protein and 26 vitamins and minerals, it's balanced nutrition that goes where you go.
Company bonus.
Company bonus. Number one employee?
At least you're not number two.
Seriously.
Some rewards are better than others. Download Humpty's Guest Rewards app from the App Store or Google Play and get 1 point for every dollar spent for future discounts. Humpty's Guest Rewards. Reward yourself today.
Here in Canada, our dramatic climate has shaped us the same way it has shaped the land. This is where Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey's incredibly smooth taste was born. Crafted by the elements. Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey.
Pinty's Chicken Wings. Just like you get at the pub. Official sponsor of the Calgary Flames. Western Conference Warriors and heroes in Cowtown. Pinty's. Making great food fun.
At Golf Tech. Your highly trained coach will use our fact-based training system, a combination of video and motion analysis, to pinpoint exactly where your swing needs work. Swing evaluation now on sale for only $95. Game on. Swing better, play better. Golf Tech.
It's the playoffs. You're not shaving your lucky beard.
Come on, Jerry. Grr, too great. Yeah!
Kellogg's Frosted Flakes, official partner of the NHL.
What makes you, you? Your cells, trillions of them. That's why Centrum contains micronutrients to help nourish your body at the cellular level. Because nourished cells mirror your well-being, reflect your energy, and the vitality you need to take care of the things that matter most. So when your cells work, so do you. Centrum, help feed your cells, help fuel your life.
Pinty's Pub Chat with Pete, this time in Toronto. They're at the Hair of the Dog Pub, and Pete talks to Sarah McManus and Anna Hasselborg about their season success and what they're looking forward to. Always entertaining, Pete Stusky and the Pinty's Pub Chat. Hair of the Dog. All the content on the Grand Slam of Curling.com. Previous editions of the Pub Chat and much, much more. Lots of great features. Great writing by Jonathan Brazo and much, much more on the Grand Slam of Curling.com. with Joe McCusker, Kevin Martin, Mike Harris, our stats man, Jerry Gertz, our superlative Sportsnet crew. I already mentioned you. Crew is superlative. You're here. I'm Rob Falls. Nice to have you with us. It's been another great week of curling near the Players' Championship. One title holder has been determined, and Brendan Botcher, one of these two teams, will be crowned women's champion.
Nice.
Atta girl.
Good.
Pretty nice lead stones by both teams.
That works.
Det var den lite raka då.
Ja.
Vänta lite, men jag tror det är helt okej ändå.
Ja. Om ni har sopa.
Ja. Linje också. 8-4. Bra fart.
Ja, linje. Ja, linje.
4.
Linje. Linje.
Fyra.
Really tight on that center guard.
Trying to get it by. They do. It will just get by. And a little bump.
That's pretty much buried, though. Really good shot.
Well done.
Bra skipparna. Bernice. Jag är lite loose bara.
Vad
sa du? Jag är
lite loose bara.
A little bit soft on the release, you thought. That's why they had to sweep it.
Yeah, I don't mind it. Can we ever hit and roll on with
the center guard? The Pinty's cup,
and
that's the bonus money cup.
Like behind our corner?
Could be close, yeah.
I kind of like that.
Just play like a bumper.
Yeah.
Maybe like here.
Like a 10-5, like somewhere in the middle.
Right here.
Okay. You got it.
Well, I like the call. It's just, it's difficult. Now throw a softer weight, hit and roll off of the center line guard, trying to roll onto the rings.
Lisa dead.
It's trying.
Whoa.
Really close.
Whoa.
Sit, baby.
Get off. Nice, Shannon. Nice.
There it is. Tough shot made.
Good weight.
Atta girl.
We're shot over the yellow?
Yes, you are.
Vi ändå frysa mellan där eller frysa röd.
Which was the key to that shot?
Tycker det spelar någon roll riktigt, alltså. Den där ger dem ju ingenting.
Kan man gadda?
Varför är också bred? Vi har tid att prata, kom ner. Jag bara tänker
att de kommer att play another guard. What do you think, Kevin?
Ja, jo.
Det är
mer att definitely like the guard. A nice tight guard on the sports net.
Det ligger enkelt för att ligga tre nu liksom.
Ja, precis. Det är därför jag funderar på om man skulle gadda.
Ja. Vad synd på det.
Om man skulle chappa nu. Eller så om man skulle klippa gadden nu, då ligger de i tre.
Ja, nej.
Men sätt gadden och förskjuter lite då.
Jag tror det, va?
Hur länge gaddar vi då?
Helgardar den.
Och hur sen om de bara klipper, då kommer vi ner med mig, eller?
Det känns som att om vi ska komma ner någonting så ska vi komma hit.
Ja.
Eller alltså, då kan vi slå den här. Ja.
Gadda nu då?
Ja.
Precis, så att vi får en ganska enkel dubbel.
I think they got there. Looked at all their options. Tight guard is the call.
Those are pretty nice yellow stones. The way they're situated.
Jag kommer sätta lite rakare, men jag tror att den här kan ändå.
Ja, jag har med dig. Jag hade där på din förra.
Ja, lite över linan då. Här har du.
Med soporna där ute då.
Borta på, borde vara där.
Bra linje.
Det är frossigt ut där.
Känns haken nära.
Bra linje. Var med dig lite.
Nära.
Håll dig lite. Håll dig lite.
Behöver sitta,
Bara sitta.
Nej, behöver sitta.
Kort hake.
Ja, det är bra.
Kort hake.
Behöver sitta.
Bajta linan precis.
Behöver sitta.
Bajta linan precis.
Line drew. Really nice, just across center.
Härligt, härligt. Bra snack.
Bra.
Perfect.
Bra, Agan.
Grymt liv.
Ja.
Ja. Yeah, I've got like maybe a quarter spin, but
maybe
I think
you can play like a half.
Yeah. Okay.
And roll away.
Yeah.
Just try and roll on top.
Well, this would be a terrific shot if you can come around. It's almost totally buried. Come around and tap that yellow out of the house. Sit second, third, and fourth.
Really tough. Got to come really close to this guard.
Yeah, it's solid.
Chip!
Yes!
Chip!
Hard!
Big day. Can they get it by?
Whoa.
No, Chip's off the front guard.
Oh, then another
wait
rock.
A minute. Okay. But they do add another to the mix.
That's right.
Top five.
Hair down.
Yeah, it just appeared to be the weight came off of it. The line was holding. And then started to curl. Carrie knew it was on the guard. It was a good plan B.
Okay, okay.
Spin that into the rings.
En fjärdedel för att sätta den i hålet.
Ja. Vilka då?
Jag tror det.
Alltså pretty much forces.
Vad gillar ni?
Jag gillar det.
Anna to hit something.
Mm-hmm.
Can't really guard now. There's just getting to be too many red kickers around.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
In and roll
right into the pocket. How mean. Like that.
What a perfect shot.
That's just tremendous is all that is. That's
the head shaker.
Yeah.
If you're the opposition, you shake your head and go, oh, no.
Tip your hat.
Or no. Yeah.
Pardon me?
Can you make it and roll behind or no?
No. It jams.
Okay.
The only way we could if it, we played it off the back of that.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Right? That's not bad because it unlocks
that's
it.
Not terrible if we change that angle and that frozen yeah. one.
Yeah. Do you think like normal?
Yeah.
I don't want to kill this, but.
Okay.
Got it.
So ideally, they're trying to play a double on the shot stone, on the two yellow stones that are around the button, and kick the red one, just kiss it on the way by. That's the call.
Nine,
yep, do it.
Yep,
yep,
yep.
Yes! Hard!
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 Whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa. Get one, can we get the other?
Not far enough.
Enough. Who shot there on that one? Who's
yellow?
You think it's yellow?
Yes, I think yellow is fourth shot at the back of the house.
Yeah, it just came up there.
Come ner och kika fort. Jag funderar på om allt går.
I'll have a quick look here.
Det väl enda är väl att vi kanske sätter den dit då.
Man skippar den på den träffen i första hand då på röda tänker jag.
Fast då kan jag sitta där.
Men jag menar skippar den på hålträffen.
Du måste gå på jag vill gå på egen först. Jag vill inte gå på deras först. Så sitter den ju ner där.
Men den är ju så pass tunn med det.
Grejen att
det är en tredje träff och det blir i stort sett
mellan. Man sätter den i hål då.
Ja, jag tänker också bara sätta den rakt i
alltså,
hålet.
Alltså kommer aldrig gå ditåt.
Nej.
Det är jättenär, det är jättehög.
Alltså, jag är mer rädd att den ska sticka i våren.
Alltså den kommer aldrig gå här.
So this red one goes out easy. This red one goes over here in the direction of this other red one. If it happened to jam, there'd be a simple double in the middle and be a pretty easy deuce.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what they're worried about. It's close. It's going directly over there. But exactly where? If you get a little lucky, get rid of all three reds, but...
Out.
Very interesting.
Är det tredjedel eller?
Vad sa du?
Tredjedel eller?
Let's just see what happens on the side of the house. That's the big deal here. Throw it awfully hard without putting much effort into it. Ended up hitting the wrong one. Yeah, hit the wrong one first though. Won't be overly happy with that. Ben. Wanted to hit the yellow first, but watch this. Ends up making contact with the red first. So actually got a little bit fortunate not to jam that in the corner.
Too far out.
Yeah. Even peel, we can make it on the other one.
Sure. Peel.
So a chance for Val to get rid of those two yellow stones and have second shot over in the wings.
Be careful with the shooter not spinning up out of the house,
yep,
though.
Yep, yep. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yes. Yep.
Needs to be very accurate on this one.
Hit those. Able to urge them both out.
Hit them at exactly the same time.
Yeah.
Didn't know if one was going to go, but caught both of them.
Too good. It was hard to stick it there.
I know, very hard. Back that up.
Look at exactly at the same time.
Yeah.
Yeah. They're putting on a show today.
Oh, well, I'll take it.
Yeah. Definitely. So now there is a double.
Yeah. Or even a hit and roll in behind those guards.
Sure.
6th end, Hasselborg leading 3-2. Einarson with the hammer in this end. It is an even end. So an all-important opportunity to score.
See it?
First of the skip stones.
A little bit surprised by this call, trying to make the hit and roll instead of the double. Because even if you do make the double, I understand they're worried about Carey coming around, but it's a yellow guard. And Anna's, well, the best at throwing runbacks. So I was a bit surprised with that call, but now it's a chance for Carey to make the roll. And then Anna probably doesn't play the run back because if you ever missed it, it's three. Mm-hmm. Probably has to hit the open one. So kind of, that surprises me. I'm sure Wayne had his eyes open there too a little bit. That was an odd call.
Hey, Carey. Okay. Try and roll all the way buried.
Yeah. All right. Well, just half buried is good.
Okay.
Big shot here for Carey Einarson to set up.
Queen.
Get a possible 2 points with a roll.
Yes. Hard.
Hard.
Yes.
Hard.
Yes.
Hard. Hard.
Whoa.
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 Roll.
Hard.
Yes. Roll.
Yes.
Nice shot.
Good enough, I think.
Got a little bit underneath that guard. Almost overswept it. You're able to hold the line too well and then had to hope that it was going to make a move.
Pretty close to what we wanted.
Just would have liked to have rolled just a little bit more.
Anna's having a look at the thin double, the tick. Basically tick the red one straight over.
Jättetunn. Alltså den finns knappt. Okay. Det ser bättre ut på TV än vad det gör i verkligheten.
Ja, jag har bara sett den härifrån.
Ja.
Alltså det är oavsett,
du får gärna
bara klippa den, Anna.
Of this rock.
Jo, så att det kan lika gärna testa.
Du kan inte rulla in på den här, så det känns tajt.
Wow.
Det känns tajt.
Well, I get, ja, mathematically it's possible, I suppose.
Man har ju rätt mycket härifrån, men det är som du känner.
Yeah, that's...
There we go.
Cooler heads prevailed.
Can you...
Is that, well,
ever rack the guard, it's three.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the right call.
Set the Renato.
You're one up. So give up two, that's no problem. Up the hammer.
Gå!
Okej, okay. Det är bra, Anna.
Bra, Anna.
draw to the 8 foot for Carrie Einarson for a big 2 points here, Rob.
Ursäkta.
Ursäkta, absolut, absolut.
Just has to join the other red stone in the 8 foot.
So, whoops, speeds is still pretty similar to what it's been here.
Hasn't come down yet.
14.7, it's great. You got it.
Last rock in the sixth then, Carrie Einarson trailing by one.
Einstein.
Has one now, looks to add
right
another.
Yes, there it goes.
Yep.
We're okay. Okay, yep. We
all
three.
You. You gotta go.
All you.
We're fine, Carrie.
Piece of the eight is all they need.
We're okay, Carrie.
You might touch this. That's fine.
We're fine, we're there.
Okay. Good sweep. 15.
Good sweep to go along with a good throw. Count of two. And the lead will change again. 4-3. Einarson leads after six ends of play in the women's final.
Choose to take on the day. So when you need nutrition on the run, choose New Boost Protein Plus. With 27 grams of protein and 26 vitamins and minerals, it's balanced nutrition that goes where you go.
There are better known tractors in the world than Coyote. Ones with bigger names, longer histories, more popular hats, cute toy lines. But there's not a single tractor ever been built that's better equipped to do the dirty work. So we'll let the others keep their squeaky clean images. And we'll focus on what really matters. Coyote, we dig dirt.
Quiet Creek on the rocks.
Pinty's Chicken Wings, just like you get at the pub. Official sponsor of the Hamilton Tiger Cats, 8-time Grey Cup champs and kings of Steel Town. Pinty, making great food fun.
This is the family who booked the flight, who saved by adding a hotel, which led to new adventures that captured their imaginations and turned moments into memories. With more options for your Florida vacation than any other travel site, Expedia has everything you need to go.
The Stanley Cup playoffs continue on CBC.
Game two in Calgary.
The Avalanche struck with ferocity and firepower.
Short-handed, scores!
The Flames rose in response. But Colorado had the final say.
McKinnon in overtime, and the Avalanche tied the series at one.
Now the scene shifts to Denver as the action intensifies.
The temperature rises.
Can Calgary stand tall in the mile-high city? Flames Avs Game 3 tomorrow on CBC.
I've been doing everything I can to keep my blood sugar down, and I thought I was doing all right, until I wasn't.
Type 2 diabetes can lead to an early death from heart disease, but there is more you can do.
Both these women teams rock in the Humpties scramble. It's a great final, very tight again. 4-3, Carrie Einarson leading Anna Hasselborg after six ends of play. Getting some guards in play, not able to do too much with it. Einarson able, though, to get the deuce in the last end to take the lead, scoring in the sixth end.
Dan, ready?
Generally,
that's a good thing.
A very powerful thing that wins you more games than not in a tight game.
Now Anna will play this end for two, but for a soft two. Because if she doesn't get two, she'd like to also be able to have a blank. Does not want to get four, so it's a play around. Yeah, I'll take my two if you give it to me, but I'm not going to try too hard to get it because I don't want to get forced. Mm-hmm. That's the type of end this is for Anna. And of course, Carrie would love to force him to one and have the hammer coming home.
On the downside.
Yes, please.
Mine's
yes.
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 Little down.
Yes. Yes. Hard. Whoa.
Wait, good now.
Yes.
Whoa. Whoa.
Brianne. Hard.
You're gonna have to go in yellow.
Hard.
This is
hard,
soft.
Hard, hard,
will
hard.
It remove the yellow?
Oh, sorry. Hard, Carrie. Good shot. Right out.
And enough to get it out of the rings. There's Mark Shurik, the ice maker for the Grand Slam since day one, talking to Wayne Madaw. He's had Greg Owasco in as well this week to help him. Great ice crew.
Yeah, it's been fantastic this week. The all week, if you throw the draw at around 14 and a half seconds, you'll hit the button. Start of the game, end of the game, middle of the game, it doesn't matter. Mark's done a great job at this championship, and you saw it in the men's final. The numbers were high,
yes,
with a botcher shooting 100, and yes. Kevin Cooey was 92 or 93 or something. Just, you know, allowing the players to put on a show. It's all you can ask.
Well put.
Bra, Ines.
Hey, bra. Bra. 11-7. Hey, bra.
Bra, Ines. Känns som att vi ska gå för nollan och sätta ryggen. Bara sätta dubben.
You got it.
No roll.
Spelar med lite is så får de sopa ut den.
Ja. Vad sa du?
Alltså så de får hålla den bara med lite is liksom.
Ja. Alltså vi kan våga gå på.
Ja.
Heller lika långt.
Exakt.
Just looks like the ice might be straightening up just a tiny bit. Normal for arena ice late in the game, but you're seeing both teams throw just enough weight to get those hits through the rings and not a lot of curl in those spots.
This one's out there.
Really hard.
Hard on yellow.
Tough to get it to go all the way out across the house.
Sorry.
Okay.
Let's take a look at our key comparison brought to you by World Financial Group, helping families have better financial futures. Now, the matchup is for the thirds. One thing that stands out is the draw total for Sarah McManus. She's thrown one. So that's why it's at 66%. Her numbers, though, at 92% to Sweeting's 100%. We've saw matchups like this in the men's final too, didn't we?
Well, clearly those numbers don't include just the last hit and roll out where Val's number would have gone down just a couple of percentage points.
Do you ever want to see this draw pack?
What a great matchup at third.
In case, or just throwing it out there.
Well, I could play it.
Okay, then good.
What'd you say?
We've only played it once, but okay. Tight guard.
Yep.
They're light.
It's all there. It's here.
Two, three.
Mine's
good. Good.
Running.
A little bit of room.
Still hair light.
Running a bit.
Running.
It's forever here.
Yeah. It's not curling a lot.
Just a guard.
It's there.
It's there.
Yeah, just Brianna, trying to get
if you can.
Curl it.
Yeah, a little bit. Okay. good.
All right.
Good. Sorry, it's a different spot.
Okay, good.
Okay. Good. Good weight.
Let's try to run this end out. Need to make that last peel this time.
That's right. Interestingly enough, Team Hasselborg in the world final was tied playing nine and gave up a point to have Hammer coming home and then ended up losing in the extra end. And so they've been in this situation before with playing around with that. Do we want to be one up or one down?
And as it stands right now, it's wide open house.
A little bit pressure.
And a one-point lead for Carrie Einarson. Both these teams in their first Players Championship final. Einarson with one slam title. 2016. Hasselborg won the first two events on tour this year.
I think Anna would have been okay with grabbing a deuce this end if it fell on her lap.
Yes.
But nothing really happened positively for her, in that way. So sometimes, at that point, you do have to take your blank and give it your best go coming home.
15-2.
Stanley Cup playoffs continue tonight. Hockey Central will kick it off 7 Eastern, 4 Pacific time. You'll see it on Sportsnet. And the Winnipeg Jets need a victory. They have to do it, though, in a tough building. St. Louis goes at 7:30 Eastern, 4:30 Pacific time on Sportsnet and CBC. Also in tight, Tampa Bay Lightning. They dropped the first two games on home ice. Now they have to try to win in Columbus. That's at 7 Eastern, 4 Pacific on Sportsnet 360. And game three of the Sharks and the Vegas Golden Knights. That series is tied at 1, 10 Eastern, 7 Pacific on Sportsnet 1.
Upp, helt upp. Helt upp, Sara var med.
Ja, den ligger bra.
Bra, Sara. Bra, Anna. Bra, Sara. Jättebra, Sara.
That's good. We can go make it lucky again over here.
Ja, låt en backa.
You want?
Okay. Oh, they remember where Anna hit and stuck.
That is crafty. Let's go back over to this spot where Anna knows the blank two ends ago.
They won't forget that spot for 10 years that Anna missed in that exact spot.
Stays in the middle path, it'll be okay.
Yeah, nothing. We'll just keep
that's
it alive.
Smart. But I think smart planning by Team Einarson.
Besides a little straighter. So
yeah. Kate, okay, you got it.
Except for the wings hasn't come down yet that I've noticed. So.
So Einarson looking to put it back in the same position.
Running a bit.
Has to come down. There it goes. We're back four.
T. It's curling like it's close.
Still running. It's not really curling that much.
Split the T.
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, you're good. Good judge. Nice weight. 14-1.
Well done.
Good weight.
Oh. Deja vu all over again?
Yeah. That's very close. It might be a little bit closer to center line than what that one was in fifth.
Funderade på mindre ifall jag skulle sätta den rakare, men det där är ändå påträff, så där så sätter jag den rakare.
Jag tror att den
backar. Ja, jag gillar det här, Anna.
Ja. Lite upp bara. Där.
Då har du på känslan, Anna.
Ja. Spela upp den lite.
Ja. Sätter du dit den lite till här
förr? Ja, exakt. Ja. Samma slide in i bara lite rakare.
Ja, jag gillar det.
Du har den.
Last rock in the seventh end. Looking for the blank to carry the hammer over. This time she gets the blank, made sure. So she will have the hammer, but down one with is Anna Hasselborg in the Players Championship Women's Final.
Some people see the world a little differently, where others see problems, They see possibilities, and they have the curiosity and ingenuity to turn those light bulb moments into awesome realities. We know who you are.
You choose to take on the day. So when you need nutrition on the run, choose New Boost Protein Plus. With 27 grams of protein and 26 vitamins and minerals, it's balanced nutrition that goes where you go.
Company bonus.
Company bonus. Number one employee?
At least you're not number two.
Seriously.
Some rewards are better than others. Download Humpty's Guest Rewards app from the App Store or Google Play and get 1 point for every dollar spent for future discounts. Humpty's Guest Rewards. Reward yourself today.
Here in Canada, our dramatic climate has shaped us the same way it has shaped the land. This is where Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey's incredibly smooth taste was born. Crafted by the elements. Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey.
The way we do, period.
Joan, Kevin, what you doing next year? I've got six places I'd like you to visit for the 2019-20 Pinty's Grand Slam of Curling. We're very pleased to announce the schedule. It all kicks off in October at the North Bay Memorial Gardens for the Canadian Beef Masters. Then to Pictou County, Nova Scotia, the Pictou County Wellness Center, and that's November 5th to 10th. The Boost National returns to Conception Bay, South Newfoundland and Labrador, CBS Arena. Looking forward to that just before Christmas. In Yorkton, Saskatchewan, we'll have the Meridian Canadian Open, January 14th to the 19th, the Gallagher Center. Players' Championship comes back to Toronto, April 7th to the 12th at the Mattamy Athletic Center. And the Humpty's Champions Cup will be in Olds, Alberta at the Olds Sportsplex, April 21st to 26th. The Grand Slab of Curling.com has all the information on next season's stops and, of course, still ticket information on Saskatoon. Ready to go. Eighth end. Hasselborg with the hammer. Einarson with the lead.
Do you want to know the stats in this situation?
I don't know.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Just say yes. Okay. Hasselborg, last three seasons, is 9-8 in this situation. Down one with hammer in the last end. She's 3-3 this season, and most recently lost in this situation in the world final, where she was one down with and lost in the extra end. Now, Einarson, in the last three seasons, 10-4, up one without in this last end, and this season is 3-0. So there's the stats.
Wow.
Jerry Gertz.
Clips it, do enough to get it out. And the red will stay.
Stays, but okay. Stays behind the yellow. So that's something that could be used to freeze at some point.
So that's a half shot there for Shannon. Looked like just a little bit inside from the word go. So now Agnes Knockenhauer trying to get around that corner guard.
Bra linje!
Helt okej start!
Var med den!
Bak fyra just nu!
Bra rullen!
Den går väldigt bra!
Plats!
Bak fyra, bak åtta!
Vill ni ända ner?
Bak åtta!
Ja,
nästan!
Fia!
Ja, vi är där, vi är där, vi är där!
Ja, linje!
Vi är nästan länge, vi duttar!
Okej, okay, linje är lugnt.
Vi duttar!
Ja, Fia, håll den!
Vi duttar, vi duttar!
Back to the red one.
Okej, räcker, räcker, räcker. Bra marginal!
Bra, härligt!
Härligt!
Bra! Bra, ganska bra! Bra, härligt!
All right,
yeah. I guess go down to it, yeah. Yeah. I agree.
Yeah, I like going around the corner, go to the back one.
14. I got 14-2, yeah, so I think we livened up here good.
Yeah, line.
Top.
Did she say yeah, line?
Yeah, line.
Yeah.
Lead's good.
Line's really good.
Our line.
Yep.
Line only. Back eight.
You got to
round.
The back one.
Yep. Hard line.
Back eight.
Yep. Whoa!
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 Looks good coming in. Want to lock it right on.
We're there.
Hear this, right through and right on top.
Beauty.
Couldn't place it any better.
Val Sweeting never let up on that.
It was a good call by Carrie Anderson. She was watching that line. Great communication from the sweepers.
Whoa! Whoa!
We got to go to get it back there.
Bra linje! Okej, rakare spår, men bra linje!
Åtta!
Okej, plats!
Fyra!
Plats!
Bra fart!
Nej!
Fint!
Okej, bra linje!
Den är bra fart, Sara!
Bra linje!
Vi alla går lite fart!
Sara! Ja, perfekt linje!
Nej, vi är inte där!
Perfekt linje!
Can they drag it all the way?
Gå,
gå, gå, gå, gå, gå, gå!
Try to get it right to the face!
Räcker det, räcker!
Who's gonna blink first here, Kevin?
That's what's happening.
Line up another one.
This is great.
Yeah, it's just perfection.
Please, one more.
We got it.
Yeah, at least one more. Just a little off.
Good.
And still shot. It almost overcurled, Kevin.
Really good sweep.
Take a look. It just hung on. Great sweep to hold the line.
Well,
that's close.
I'm
not arguing with who shot, Joan.
You know better than Tom.
Joan says red, Kevin, it's red.
It's red. But it's not quite exactly on the face. So now if this can be just back line weight, just kind of move that red over a little. Could sit two with a perfect shot here. High difficulty, though.
Linje!
Perfect
linje! En sten! Två sten!
Nära!
En sten! En sten!
Ja!
Ja!
Ja! Ja! Håll den, Fia!
Sixth rock down this road.
Hold it!
Really curling. It jiggles it, and it's yellow.
It's yellow.
Yes, it is.
Is it yellow 1-2?
No, I think it's, well, let's just look. I think you might be right.
Very close for second.
That yellow's placed perfectly. It's slightly on the inside.
So do you go one more time and just with a little more weight to try to jiggle?
Might have to go around the center guard.
Yes, I think so too. Time.
But gotta really keep that line. I think they're a little short one, huh? Yeah.
Yeah, that or we go like back four or another guard.
Yeah.
And save this for you. She might have a tap for two though. Yeah, like. That's really hard, and the seven's not going anywhere, so.
No.
What do you like?
I'm scared if we ever go back four, she just
Yeah, as long as her shooter stays back there. I just, if we go top, we have to make two perfect guards.
I don't mind going here.
Okay.
We only really have to make one because probably on my last move, I should top it.
So two, yeah. Okay. Yeah, like, I'm good with that. It'll be tight to that one.
Yeah.
Who don't mind around the middle? Are we two?
Where's, what? I think
no.
so.
No, or they're just one.
Yeah, second.
They're just one?
Okay. They're just one.
Yeah, we can make this.
Like, there's room to make this if we want to. It's whatever you feel more comfortable with, because they're both pretty the same now.
Are you sure? They moved us.
I'm pretty sure it's us. But it doesn't even
I don't know if
anything.
It matters.
No.
Yeah.
But
it's hard to well, I guess if we're leaving them the pick for...
I mean, I think, yeah, we have to change.
I think so.
And just get a good rock in a good spot and have them chase us.
Just where to go.
And then we might get some options
here's
later.
Here's pretty good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right on the Pinty?
Okay. Yeah.
So theirs ran good, but they were like edge of eight. I probably have to go wider. And it's going to be
heavier. I
think
you're going to be in that super like that wide path that carries in. Through in? Like,
yeah.
I don't think it's going to be in that spot that really takes off.
I don't think either call is wrong. You can play the around the corner to get, as long as you shot rock.
Really,
you have to be shot either way.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Come around the middle.
A little heavier
back
here.
Four plays.
Yeah. I'm going to say like a...
I think it's like 14.
Well, that's what it is.
Yeah.
Sat for so long.
Can I have a hair more?
Carrie's coming this way. It was 14-2.
I just think it's going to come off here.
Yep. Yep.
You got it.
14.
So they were very concerned that this side of the ice has sat for a little while. And it grabbed curl very early.
This might get right to the other red. No, it's gonna die.
Okay,
that's okay.
Okay, that's okay.
That works.
That's all right. That isn't. Could have been worse.
Six rocks on the left side look like they're lined up to. Get a bus. And right now it is yellow that is shot. Hasselborg trailing by one.
The disconcerting thing is that they're a little bit lost of what draw weight is in that spot. Having two guards is not a bad thing for Einarson at this point. But trying to get to the 4 foot with her next one, guessing on draw weight is.
So you're going to be half four. No, no, you don't want to be top eight because she's going to come around it, right?
Yeah.
Or she's going to try and chap off that and come off it. So your shot is...
We are shot here.
Yeah, but she. I'm just saying she's going to chap off it and roll buried. Now that she's got double guards, right? I would love to see you throw it half open right there.
You wouldn't mind open. Would you mind open?
I don't think you can get both of them. Yeah,
it's very hard not to jam anything here.
You can't take a chance at jamming it in there. That's ugly. But if you're getting it half open on this side, so she comes around with the other turn, you got
to. So what do we do if we go here?
Yep.
She freezes.
Then you come around with the other
turn. I come around here.
You come around the other
turn. If we go here,
she
rolls in. We, in some kind of way, do I ever throw that on my first?
It's not bad. It's not
because
bad.
Like, we also I always have this one. If she ever comes.
That's right. Yeah.
We're going to have that one too.
I wouldn't
she
mind
also
it.
Has
but,
this one.
But
though.
You got to come around here on your first.
In
turn? Out turn, top four, half open.
Yeah.
Half open.
Yeah.
Okay?
I'm just saying if, like.
And if you want to take a run out on your first, great to open that up.
Yeah.
But, yeah. But I don't think you're ever going to. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. I like it.
Just love the way they plan that out, Kevin.
All the questions, they know, well, the plan. The plan is secure. Now you have to make the shot.
And as I said, they're going out to this wide out turn. The Val thought she threw more than normal and came up well short. So a bit of a guess on what the draw weight is here, and you better believe that Mayer and Burchard are at the hog line trying to get a time on this draw.
Jag tror att typ en 13-8, tror du det Fia?
Ja.
Så inte övergör det liksom.
Ja, nej men precis. Jag tror att det är mycket i
och med att det är fint. Men vilket ever to hang out, they give us a double stick to get to be shot.
Thumbs on stopwatches there.
Ja, det har du Sara.
Bra linje.
Testa just nu.
Bra linje. Japp, japp.
Bra fart. Bra fart. Bra fart.
Bra fart.
Bra fart. Helt inte.
Nej.
Topp fyra.
Fyra.
Perfekt linje. Topp fyra.
Lite lång just nu.
Topp fyra.
Inte lång.
Full fyra.
Vill jag vänta lite? Bara
sitta.
Nej, nej, nej.
Sitt. Sen är det full fyra.
Bara sitta. Bara sitta i linje också.
Oh, pretty nice.
Pulls it into the top four.
That ran pretty normal.
It did. You got a, what, a 14-2, 14-1?
Yeah.
Hog to hog?
Yep. So pretty much normal speed.
Sorry.
Sitting two.
Yeah, I don't think we have to go super wide. Yeah.
I think that's like a lot.
Yeah, you got it.
Skip Stones await. Eight thin. Players' Championship Women's Final. Anna Hasselborg of Sweden, Carrie Einarson of Canada. Both looking for their first Players' Championship title. Hasselborg with two slam victories this season. Einarson has one from 2016.
Yeah, you threw this path last time.
A steal of one by Einarson in the second. Hasselborg responded with two in the third. Einarson took one in the fourth. Hasselborg one in the fifth. Einarson a deuce in six to take the lead.
More than you gave us last
line. Good.
We're T-line right now.
Whoa, don't have.
Close.
Close.
Yep.
Close. Yep.
Yep. Back four.
Yes.
Yep.
Line only.
Whoa. You're on the yellow.
Whoa.
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 We're back eight.
Whoa.
Back, whoa. Back four.
Whoa.
There for second shot.
That's where you skip it.
13-3.
Mycket ändå. För jag tänker, skulle hon, för det enda slaget hon har är ju typ den här. Och om vi då kan få sitta.
Vilken
har hon,
sa du?
Alltså hon har ju fortfarande invecken på den. Inte i och för sig om vi.
Nej, alltså jag har alltid den då.
Det jag tänker är att om vi chappar.
Jag är också inne på det. Skulle hon vicka in här då så har man alltid på den.
Jag någonting. Tänker också det.
Men inte för två.
If you could ever hit and roll a little bit, there wouldn't be much of a place to hide for Carrie.
So
I got a little bit of it buried, but didn't see most of it around that guard. Don't want to hit and roll out a little bit, or you'll give Carrie the triple and stay buried.
Mm-hmm.
Needs to get to nose at least.
So what do you think it looks out if she noses? We hit and just flop under here.
Tjejerna kan jobba bra på sopen också, Anna.
Ja, i den linjen.
We have to get
jag sätter där i för 11, ja.
Ja.
11, 11 halv kanske.
Ja.
Gillar du dig?
Ja. Jag gillar det.
Jag med.
Hasselborg's first rock in the eighth. She has hammer. Close to the guard. Josh kisses by, redirects, able to get the red, but rolls out.
That was the smallest of redirections off the guard. Actually straightened out a little bit past this guard.
Just touched it.
Still got the red out. Shooter rolled away. Yeah, just enough.
If that gets by, that hit and roll would have been completely buried.
I'm thinking like here with back line.
I think we're second.
It's going to curl. Yeah.
Get by the guard tight and maybe get a roll buried. See, almost see all of it, not quite. So back line weight has to get curled past the guard.
Important shot now for Carrie Einarson from Gimli.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, this is certainly there. Weight has to be just right.
It runs a lot nicer when it's
in this area.
And she wants to get buried because yellow looks like their first and second shot on the right. The points that Hasselborg needs to win.
Last rock from Einarson.
Please, yes! Yes! Whoa, whoa! Close!
Yes!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Coming down!
Whoa!
Pass!
Yes!
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa!
Brianna!
Go, go, go!
They're gonna get a roll.
Go, 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 any roll.
Hits it on the nose. It is shot.
Had a lot of room by the guard, Rob.
Just a little bit heavy. Just wanted back line. That was more like hack.
Men min kom ju fint där också. Det har ju precis.
So to punch this out, stick around, count two.
Hon satte den och kickade ganska hårt den och satt ganska
bra. Mirade den, absolut. 11-6.
And that's the thing, Rob. I'm not convinced she has to stick around. If she gets rid of this red and doesn't disturb that line on the right.
You think they're 1-3? 1-2, rather? If that red was not there.
Yes, if that red was not there. It appears that they are.
Okay.
Trailing by one. Einarson is shot rock.
I was trying.
I thought it would.
I thought so too, yeah. I think we could have got Brianna to make it curl more, but I thought it would.
Yeah. Final stone, eighth end for Anna Hasselborg of Sweden.
Lite plus. Tio åtta. Låt dig jobba.
Nej.
It's going to hit. It's going to roll. Now the question is,
I don't think
is
Anna
it one or two? I think they only think they have one.
Okay. Yeah, but it's one for sure.
It is so close over there.
So it's one for sure. We have at least a tie. Is it a measure for a championship or a measure for an extra end?
Wow.
Just stayed wide, clipped it.
Just overthrew that rock a little bit. That had firm board on it.
So one for sure. The tie is on for sure. And from that angle, it looks red.
Hey, Joan, I'm down here at ice level, and I'm kind of looking, you know, you see the paint underneath the stones, and I'm it's looking a little bit yellow from down here.
Oh, that's so close.
Okay, the measure would be, if it's yellow, it's for the win. If it's red, it's for an extra end.
It's so wobbly.
It's for an extra end.
Going one more.
Going one more, they say. 4-4. But Einarson will have the hammer in the extra, the Players' Championship Women's Final.
If you can poker face through that, you're poker ready. Download the PokerStars.net app and play.
Some people see the world a little differently. Where others see problems, they see possibilities. And they have the curiosity and ingenuity to turn those light bulb moments into awesome realities. We know who you are.
You choose to take on the day. So when you need nutrition on the run, choose new Boost Protein Plus. With 27 grams of protein and 26 vitamins and minerals, it's balanced nutrition that goes where you go.
Here in Canada, our dramatic climate has shaped us the same way it has shaped the land. This is where Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey's incredibly smooth taste was born, crafted by the elements. Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey.
The Stanley Cup playoffs on Sportsnet and CBC. Another close one in Winnipeg as St. Louis weathered the whiteout and seized control of the series. The Blues made the most of their chances.
Scores!
The Jets fought back.
He pushes off for the Jets. And the Blues scores!
But came up just short.
St.
Louis is headed home with a 2-0 series lead while the Jets look to find a way back.
They have to dig deep.
Jets Blues game 3 tonight with Hockey Central on Sportsnet.
Pinty's Chicken Wings, just like you get at the pub. Official sponsor of the Calgary Stampeders. 20 Western Division titles and 7-time Grey Cup champs. Pinty, making great food fun.
Pinty's Grand Slam of Curling on Sportsnet presents the 2019 Players' Championship. Brought to you by World Financial Group, helping families have better financial futures. By Humpty's Family Restaurants, more great quality food for less. By Princess Auto, helping you make it work. By Boost, be up for it with Boost. By Coyote, if you have work to do, Coyote has the tractors and UTVs to do it. Coyote, we dig dirt. By Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey, crafted by the elements. And by Pinty's, making great food fun.
In Toronto on this Sunday evening, yeah, a little bit of frustration from Anna Hasselborg. A little too much weight, rolled away. Could have had count of two for the win. Now it's an extra end for this trophy, the Players' Championship. Had to go to the measure to determine whether or not it was for a win or an extra end. And it is extra end time here at the Mattamy Athletic Center.
We good. What a game
this has been.
Yep.
I imagine Anna Hasselborg was reflecting on that world final. Same kind of situation.
Atta girl. Free shot. Go.
Tick
go.
Shot.
Beauty. Nice. Really nice.
Made and lost the shooter. Doesn't get any better than that for Brianne Mayer.
Då borde farten vara typ samma, tror jag. Vi flyttar ut i det spåret.
Bra linje!
Ja, mitt emellan!
Bra linje! Bara mellan!
Bra linje!
Bra linje! Håll i den lite!
So throwing another guard, just want to move it off the center line, just being in a slightly different spot than Brianne just threw.
How about this for a stat? Over the last three seasons, Einarson is 8-1 with the hammer and extra ends.
Your weight was great.
1-0 this season. Anna Hasselborg is 2-10 without the hammer and extra ends over the last three seasons, and 0-4 this season.
Ooh.
And that can get into your noggin, too, knowing that.
So I don't think she's listening to the broadcast, though, so that's good.
Glad you could see by her frustration that...
Mm-hmm. Well, this is the telltale shot right here. The second tick shot.
Hard. Roll shooter. Yep.
Now, does that yellow go all the way to the boards?
I think so. Oh, wait a minute.
Does it?
Oh, she got it.
Good sweep by Anna Hasselborg.
That was really, that's a big difference of 1 inch.
And I think if Anna's not brushing that too, it has a good chance of maybe catching a little bit of frost out there and spinning back in, but she took that right to the boards. So what does that mean? There's hope for Team Hasselborg. Set up a couple guards here.
Det känns väldigt nära då.
Vill ni gå bra skottet?
Ja, det sitter 12.
Fia Sten.
Det sitter 12 nära nu.
Sara Sten! Sara Sten!
Okej, vi fyra.
Jag, i så fall Sara.
Sara då!
Gå. Räcker.
And we'll get to the tee line.
Well, she was actually trying to throw a tight guard there. That was overthrown.
Yep.
Rocking the house is not in the forefoot, so ignore it. Peel the guard. The guard's the problem, Stone.
Clean. Clean. Just clean.
Good throw.
That's good. Nice. Nice, Shan. Good shot.
There's a bump in the ice.
Yeah, it sounded like Brianne went over one, too.
Yeah, there's a little bump.
Bara hög, så långt ut.
Känns haken nära?
Inget
nära
just nu? Nej, aldrig.
Haken nu?
Nej.
Bara sitta.
Den jobbar.
Ja, bara sitta. Hake snart.
Kort hake nu?
Nej, aldrig.
Ja. Kort hake?
Aldrig.
Kort hake?
Nästan. Jag vet inte vad vi vill ha.
Okej.
Bra.
Härligt.
Bra.
Okej.
Even just straight peel is fine.
You got it, Shannon.
Have a touch less.
It's like curls.
Okay, I don't think my rock will come up that. Yeah.
Yeah, whatever you like.
You got it.
Make sure of the peel. If you scratch the back one out, great. But make sure of the peel. Lots of rotation.
Nice shot.
Good.
Good.
Very good. Don't want to be too cute.
Yeah.
And end up leaving a center guard or hitting that rock in the rings and having the other one roll to the center line to block the draw of the button. Looks good.
Härligt. Snyggt.
Bra lyd, Sara.
Bra. Right.
Yep.
The lefty delivers. And peels away the guard. Coming up at the top of the clock, it's Hockey Central. He'll set up a busy night in the Stanley Cup playoffs. All the information you need to get you ready for tonight's action. 7 Eastern, 4 Pacific time on Hockey Central on Sportsnet. Right now, this is extra end play. Players' Championship Women's Final.
Samma spår.
Uns längre.
Meter till.
Aldrig. Måste bara komma in lite.
Meter till.
Gärna inte dra
bara
för länge.
Bara sitta.
Gärna inte dra för länge.
Ska vi dra det för vinkeln, Anna?
Nej. Hålla höjd.
Bra. Fint där.
Perfekt.
Bra.
So came in and around. It's exposed. That she's still going to peel away.
Oh, yes. She's already... Team Carrie Einarson, as soon as that rock came into that top,
she was walking into it.
She's already going, okay, I can outdraw that. That's okay.
Val Sweeting again, being asked to peel.
No choice for Anna, but just to throw another guard.
What are you thinking?
Where do you think they're going?
It's
lätt
nu,
va? Det är bra spår. Tajta linje.
Ja, absolut.
När vi pratar om hennes linje, att vi visar väg. Alltså att vi gör hennes spår finare.
Så gör vi, absolut.
Hon kommer behöva gå vidare, tror jag.
Ja, hon kommer behöva gå vidare.
Yeah, if it's right on the tee, I'll have a pretty easy catch.
Men lätt och fint på att pågar du.
Ja, lägg den här. Ska jag kicka 30 liksom, eller?
Ja.
Well, the sweeper's on this right away.
Oh, and she's jumping in to help.
This looks a little bit light.
go.
Oh, we got a trio of sweepers on this from Anna Hasselborg.
Oh, it's fine. It's over.
Now they get it over.
Yep. Wofia. Wofia.
A little panic.
Oh, did she ever jump up quickly to join the fray?
They're not peeling the guard?
Yeah, I like that. You got it. Right on the nose.
I am surprised by this call.
Well, the call is...
Because that guard's still off center anyways. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, bumper right on the nose. Okay, can we? Bumper? Yep. I like that.
Very surprised at not peeling that center line guard. If
am Carrie I back on?
Einarson rolls out here, and Anna Hasselborg can get right to the button behind that guard.
Weight's good. Yep. Yep.
Really
yep.
Good weight.
Really hard.
Yeah.
Really hard.
Yeah.
Boy, this is tight. Tight by the guard. Oh, they got it by. Now, roll it in and under.
Perfect. I guess you, why not hit it and roll there?
I guess if you knew. Such a tough shot for Carrie Einarson.
Sorry, I was a little tight. A little bit.
Sneak it by the guard, hit and get the roll.
The perfect roll.
We weren't going to hurt ourselves too much.
Heck, her shooter's filleted.
Rolling
in.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I didn't mind showing this one.
Oh. Well, two rocks remaining. Extra end tied at four. The hammer belongs to Einarson. Bring out the coach.
Keep in here. You think it's almost always more than
this. We have to come around here.
Yep, out turn.
Yep.
Out turn though. Right? Well, it's staggered out this way. If you come the intern, you're going to leave her at least half a rock. And that's just a peel.
Yeah,
right?
That's true.
Right? Right?
Do you think we'll have the finish in there?
Yes. Oh, yeah. It will, for sure. It'll finish lots. Yeah. It'll finish lots in there.
Yeah.
What's that?
It's going to be pretty easy for her.
You're trying to throw it right where your broom is.
Yeah.
Right?
I'm just thinking, like, showing this here, this path is not very nice.
But,
it's also trickier for us.
It's harder to get buried in there because it's sticking out a little bit this way.
This forces her to
like, I totally get what you mean, and I like, but it's harder for us to.
I'd rather have her play a run than just a straight pick.
Yeah.
Right?
No, it's true.
Yeah?
Yeah, I like
right
that.
There, right
just
where your
like
broom
come
is.
Back here.
Right there. Yeah. It'll finish. It'll finish. Yeah, it'll finish.
Yeah.
That's the exact spot. Back button. Maybe back full four. Certainly a nice spot in the ice to draw.
Well, and the other point that Wayne made it from the other end where you can see that redstone just pokes out on the center line side a little bit. So you might have an inch more room on this outcome.
It won't take off, but it'll come back if we need.
Det borde vara helt okej.
Det här är vad du hade stått på din gard.
Ja, jag slidade lite löst men den kom ju in lite tidigt.
Nej, men jag tänkte den som vi la sned sen.
Ja, men
en tough shot för Anna Hasselborg to keep her hopes alive.
Det borde inte sitta i mitten för där har vi slagit alla hack och allt sånt där.
Jag tänker ändå den 14 ettan liksom.
Has to be shot.
Ja.
100% on two draws. But must be shot here with her last rock in the extra end.
Bra linje.
Bra linje.
Vi har plats.
Bra linje.
Vi har plats.
Topp fyra. Plats. Plats, Agnes.
Massa plats.
Agnes.
And lots of line.
Look at the distance they have.
Yeah.
Port.
Malbert. Knockenauer trying to get it there for shot. It's got to be shot. It is not. It is going to be Carrie Einarson who wins the Players' Championship.
Good job.
The celebration's on in Gimli. Carrie Einarson and her foursome have won the women's title at the Players Championship in Toronto.
Everyone back home, love you.
A wave to a very appreciative crowd from Anna Hasselborg, and the celebration's on for Team Einarson. Just would not finish enough. It went out a long way. And despite best efforts by the front end, just couldn't get it to finish into the forefoot. And the smile from Carrie Einarson. They started so well as a foursome. Had a bit of a dip, did not get into the Scotties, but now Players Champion in Toronto. And Mike Harris is with the champ.
Yes, the Players Champion, Skip Carrie Einarson. What a finish of that game. And take us through the emotions there in the eighth end. That was a tough way to get the force.
Oh, yes, that eighth end was a little scary. we made some good freezes. We just kind of just over-curled on them by hair. We thought we were second, so we were just hoping. we got into an extra, and, yeah, it's awesome.
Yeah, well, again, almost just a great, great last end. What's this mean to this team? You started off the season on fire, finishing here on a high note.
Yeah, we started off the season really well, and we lost a lot of finals, and it was getting tough to come out here this week and to finally win a big final like this. It's so awesome.
Congratulations, Players Champion. Rob.
And put the name on the list. Carrie Einarson now with two, joins Anna Hasselborg. Val Sweeting has three as a skip, and now very happy to be part of this crew. Leading the way, Rachel Holman with 10, three of the victories this season. Jennifer Jones at 9. But look at this, the hug for her teammate, Val Sweeting. Carrie Einarson, Shannon Burchard, and Brianne Mayer, the winners in Toronto. The presentation is next.
If you can poker face through that, you're poker ready. Download the PokerStars.net app and play.
Some people see the world a little differently. Where others see problems, they see possibilities. And they have the curiosity and ingenuity to turn those light bulb moments into awesome realities. We know who you are.
You choose to take on the day. So when you need nutrition on the run, choose New Boost Protein Plus. With 27 grams of protein and 26 vitamins and minerals, it's balanced nutrition that goes where you go.
Here in Canada, our dramatic climate has shaped us the same way it has shaped the land. This is where Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey's incredibly smooth taste was born, crafted by the elements. Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey.
The way we do, period.
The Stanley Cup playoffs on Sportsnet and CBC. Another close one in Winnipeg as St. Louis weathered the whiteout and seized control of the series. The Blues made the most of their chances.
Scores!
The Jets fought back.
Big pushes off for the Jets.
But came up just short.
Saved by
St. Louis is headed home with a 2-0 series lead while the Jets look to find a way back.
They have to dig deep.
Jets Blues Game 3 tonight with Hockey Central on Sportsnet.
Pinty's Chicken Wings, just like you get at the pub. Official sponsor of the Calgary Stampeders. 20 Western Division titles and 7-time Grey Cup champs. Pinty's, making great food fun.
Oh, here, what?
Let's take a look at the perfect finish, brought to you by Pike Creek.
And this comes in the extra end, Carrie Einarson's first stone. She decides to make this hit and roll. Now, it has to be perfect to not let Hasselborg a chance at the button. And guess what? It is absolutely buried, top full 4 foot behind that guard. A perfect finish to lead to the win for Carrie Einarson.
Perfect finish is brought to you by Pike Creek Canadian Whiskey, crafted by the elements. What a great week it's been in Toronto at the Mattamy Athletic Center. Time now to hand out the hardware. And with the introduction of the champions, here's Pete Steske.
And the winners of the 2019 Pinty's Grand Slam of Curling Players Championship, Team Einarson. Lead, Brianne Mayer. Second, Shannon Burchard. Third, Val Sweeting. And their skip, Carrie Einarson. This is their first Grand Slam title this season. And Rob DePodesta of the Grand Slam of Curling will now present the trophy to the champions.
Congratulations, guys.
Stayed tight again. Two finals, two tight games. And in this one, Anna Hasselborg may have blinked a little.
That's right. Just that miss in eight opened the door for Carrie Einarson, and they made no mistake. This is a team effort. All stars at all positions. A great display by Val Sweeting to help out Carrie Einarson win this one.
Great to see two champions in Brendan Botcher, and now Carrie Einarson winning the Players' Championship. Our next Grand Slam on Sportsnet is the Humpty's Champions Cup. Comes to you from Saskatoon, the Merlis Belcher Place, April 23rd to 28th. Coverage begins April 25th on Sportsnet. All the information you need is on the GrandSlamOfCurling.com. Anna Hasselborg with two slam titles this season, but it was Carrie Einarson of Gimli, Manitoba that came up with the win. Hockey Central comes your way at the top of the clock. It's been quite a week in Toronto. For Joe McCusker, Kevin Martin, Mike Harris, and our entire Sportsnet crew, I'm Rob Fultz. Take care, everybody.